Punctuality, a Tailor and a Crook.
Once there was a bird called Tailor who lived on a big mango tree. A tailor was a busy little bird who took good care of his family.
He was also moving in and out of his cozy little nest looking for insects to feed his little ones or collecting grass to strengthen his little nest from the approaching monsoon.
In the same tree, there was a crow called Crook who was very lazy and spent all his time in sleeping or gossiping with the other birds in the neighborhood. Many times, Tailor advises Crook, "Please repair your nest. The monsoon is soon approaching and the heavy winds could blow it away."
Crook would say, "You worry too much, Tailor. You must learn to enjoy life. I can get it done immediately. After all, it is a small hole." As days went by, the hole in Crook's nest grew bigger and bigger, and it was in the falling apart.
One day there was heavy thunder, lightning, and it started rain. It was then Crook realized that his family was in great danger. Crook flew from tree to tree looking for tiny sticks to repair his nest, while Tailor sat comfortably in his nest. He flew here and there to save his home, and almost collapsed in exhaustion.
Finally, Tailor also gave a helping hand and helped Crook rebuild his nest.